his ground. Now the ball out, and he caught him with the left. And he ducked around openly, not just furious, but puzzled. Durant troubled by the movement. Dunn David be well advised, I think, to tell Leonard to stop.